So yeah, that's a hot box. Hey YouTuber, welcome at Collecting Emotion. I'm Joris and today I'm back with a new soccer card investings video. Today we are back with the new Topps Chrome Match Attacks Bundesliga set. In today's video we're gonna open this set. In the set we can find some autographs and of course also a lot of parallels. We have a lot of numbered cards. We are looking of course to the lower numbered cards, so that would be awesome. For the rest we also want the big names and if we are lucky some Erling Haaland cards. So I'm gonna open the box and I'll be right back with the 18 packs. So guys, here we are back with the 18 packs. Before I start opening all these packs, like always, if you like this sort of video, give it a thumbs up. And of course, if you want to see more content, subscribe to the channel. So here we go with pack number one. I'm gonna try to open them upside down because the numbered cards are at the back, so I don't want to spoil it. We're gonna start with a nice card. It's a Thomas Muller 100 card. Then we have a Rising Star and that's Josh Sargent, so that's also a cool one to start with, of course. And then we have American, so that's our first Dortmund player. And our first parallel in our first pack is a keeper. It is Moreno and it's a nice parallel, it's 1/99. So yeah, that's already a nice pull. So I'm gonna put that aside. We hope to hit between 8 and 10 of these parallel cards. So we're gonna put that here. Then we have here our Rising Star. That Rising Star card is, I think, even better than the numbered one. But of course, we are not going to complain. We want to see numbered cards and we want to see big names. So we continue with pack number two. Here we have Serdar. We have CSGO. We have Brekalo. And the next one is Skiri. And that is 1/299. So that's our second parallel card, our second number card in two packs. So it's two in a row. So that seems to be a very nice streak to continue with. Pack number three. Let's hope that we can keep it up and that way. Really cool. Here we have Ta. We have Oban. We have Kempf. And the last one is Edmundsen. This time it's not a parallel or numbered card, but it is a refractor. Those are really awesome as well. Really, really beautiful cards, those refractors. Really, really nice. So yeah, happy to see that as well in this collection. Next pack. Don't try to spoil the cards. Here we go. This is one of Poyan Polo. That's one who got one of his first Topps Living cards. So that's a very nice pull. That's really, really awesome. Then we continue with match winner Ostunal, also a base card. The next one is Rising Star Nohaus. And the last one is Arnold. And that's a full base pack. So yeah, that's not what we want, of course. We want to see insert cards, we want to see numbered cards, we want to see special cards and autograph cards. That's the goal, of course. The next card here in the next pack is Kwon. We continue with Hulashki, so that's the next card. Then we have here upside down, we have Stöger, and then we have another parallel card and that's Stindl. So yeah, I really, really like those refractor parallel cards. Really, really cool. Unfortunately they are not numbered, but still really, really cool cards. The next one, I'll try not to spoil it. That's of course always the purpose when you do this sort of openings. So we have Hart. We have Lamer, Then we have Jude Bellingham. That's of course one of the top base cards that you can pull. So that's really, really awesome one. And the next one is one of Gabriel Selassie, and that's a blue card. So that's to 150. So that's also a nice pull. I'm gonna sleeve those two, the Bellingham and of course the Gabriel Selassie. So the Bellingham base card. Really cool to see one of the big names. Of course, we hope to see him in a parallel one or even in an autograph, but still a really, really nice card. That's our base, put it over here. And then we continue with the next pack. Here we have Aranguz. The next one, oh, that's a nice card one. We have Tobias Strobel. We have here, let's see, Bitancourt. And then this one up here, so it will be a defender, I think. And it is Sommer. Really, really cool card, really nice. And it is 2 to 25, so really, really low numbered card. So that's really awesome. Of course, like I said, not the best. You want to see that not of a keeper, you want to see that of an attacker. But still, of course, if you see a card 225, you are not complaining. So that was our fourth parallel card. So that was a really, really cool card to hit. Unfortunately, not of one of the big names that we hope to see. Here we have David Alaba, that's of course a big name. Then we have here one of the star spielers of the season, that's Richters. Then we have here Friedel, and this is Finn Bogason parallel card. So that's also a really nice card to hit. Put that over here. You need to be lucky if you have some nice low parallel cards. You want of course to see also the big names, and that's not always that easy to do, of course. Here we have one Dodzi, and we have one of those cool Fuglsangs, so it's Wahamahituka and Didavi. We have a second one, we have one of Jadon Sancho and Thorgan Hazard, so that's also a really awesome card. And then we have a sort of super fractor card, and that's of Alphonso Davies. And that's of course, yeah, that's of course one of the big names. A really nice parallel card. Unfortunately, it's not a numbered one, but still very, very nice to see this card. This one I'm gonna sleeve. That's probably the biggest hit that we have in the set so far, together with the Bellingham. Now, of course, we need to put that in a nice numbered card of one of those big names. Here we have, let's see, Butler, base. Then we have Klosterman. We continue with Edmundson. And the last one is Heinz, another refractor card. Yeah, I think we are over the half point of this opening so far. So let's see, I see a numbered card in the back. We have here Boyota, Diederik Boyota. That's a cool one, that's a Belgian international. So that's a cool one for me to put in the PC. Then we have here Dabor. We have to turn around. André Silva, that's of course also a very, very nice card. One of the top scorers of the Bundesliga. And we continue with, let's see here, and another parallel card, another numbered one, and that's 1 to 299. So that's the lowest parallel card that you can get, but still really happy to see that. That's a midfielder, so yeah, we hit some nice big names. Unfortunately, all in the base cards, but those André Silva cards, I'm going to sleeve that as well. That's one I really like. So that's three big names, so that's something that, yeah, I like. Next one, that is that special pack, you only need one of course. Then we have here, we have another Fuglsang card. We have Kylian, we have a rising star of Dika, and we have another numbered one. I think that's again 1 to 150. So what's that? That's Mark Oliver K. Kempf. Also beautiful, beautiful card. So yeah, we are thinking, I think we are doing good with our parallels. I think we are ready to number 6 here. So that's awesome. The next one. I see a no numbered card, so that's unfortunate, of course. Let's see, we have here Peterson, we have Suffert, we have from Werder Bremen Ongrashik, and here we have Jabo, and that's one of those unnumbered superfractors. Cool card. We I think we only have 4 packs left, so we are approaching the end of this opening. We add here Croissant, then we have Kempf with those nice printed autographs. We have a rising star Alphonso Davies, so that's for the second time we have him. We had him in a superfractor, now we have him in a base version, and here we have Bender in a refractor card. So I'm gonna put that Alphonso Davies in a sleeve. Really, really thick cards. So yeah, we have 4 nice big names, so that's a good thing. We can't complain with the names we are getting. Of course, now we have to put them in the parallel cards. Here we have Stam Bouli, base card. Then we have Ben Sabani. We have Hemedi, and the last, that's a big one. That's a really, really big one. That's an Erling Haaland superstar. So that's number card of Erling Haaland. That's really nice. Of course, it's only $2.99, but still, that is of one of the biggest pulls that you can hit in this opening, in this box. So yeah, really, really, really happy with that one. That is of course what you want to hit in this set. So yeah, of course, that's a super pull. Really, really happy to see that one. Ooh, well, this opening is getting spicy. So yeah, what do we want more, of course? Let's hope that we continue with the luck. We have here Osako. We have, let's see, that's Scuff. Then we have Abraham. And the next one is also Borussia Dortmund, well, this Guerrero, and nice refractor card, really, really cool. But I was seeing Dortmund, so I was hoping maybe to hit another big name, and we didn't see any Mokokos yet, so that would be awesome to finish this opening off. Here we have Promel, then we continue with Marcus Thuram, also one of the big names you can pull in the set. Here we have Borussia Dortmund again, Marco Reus, and the last one is a superfractor of Wagam Gitula and Didavi. So that was a spicy box opening. Here we have our last pack of the opening. Let's hope that we can continue the luck. So here we have Diaby and Bellarabi. We have here Del Rosson. We continue with Vogelsang. And the last card of this opening is, let's see, it is Geiger. Really cool card, and it's 4 of 5. So really, really low number card, number 2 of 5. So yeah, that's a hot box. I need to say it now. It is a hot box. We didn't have too many of those parallel cards, but of course, if you hit what we have hit in this box, we can talk about a hit box and a hot box, of course. So we have here, as you can see, $2.99 Erling Haaland. So that's of course what you want to pull. We have Kempf, and that's 1 to 150. We have another card to $2.99 of Jabo. This is Sommer, and that's what, keeper of course, but that is $2.25. Really, really impressive. Then we have Gabriel Selassie to $1.50 again. We have Skiri to $2.99. Then we have here Ortega Moreno. Those ones were $2.99. And then we have Geiger, Dennis Geiger, midfielder, and that's 4 of 5. So yeah, that were big cards, and I have to put some of these in a top loader. That was an epic box, really happy with that. So guys, I hope that you enjoyed this opening, and of course guys, if you want to see more content, subscribe to the channel, and for the rest guys, have a nice day. Bye bye.